Hey everyone, this is Tyler, and I'm here with Liz.
Hey.
And we are picking up with episode 12 of Battle for Bikini Bottom. We are applying Dutchman's graveyard. We only need about 15 more spatulas before we can take on the final boss. So there's at least 2, 3, 6, 8 here. So if we can get all the ones here, which I don't know how easy that will be to do, then we can. Then we just need 8 more spatulas after that. There we go. Rear view. Then run down. Okay.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Jump.
Terror in triplicate!
Okay.
I feel like a new sponge.
Cool. We also have to collect shiny things. Oops, to deal with you. And I'm pretty sure I need to hit this thing.
Actually, I was talking about the missile for that thing. Not for the trap door, but for the robot thing.
Oh. Okay, well that unlocked a golden spatula. So,
I think it unlocked a
no, it was a gold spatula. I see. Now that goes like that, and I do this. Here, and there, and there.
Say hello to my little bubble friend. Take that!
Okay. Also have some more herbs. I can move here as well. This is gonna be a little more obnoxious than I want it to be, isn't it?
Probably.
Okay, let's try this again. Now I have to redo this. Okay, so I hit this one, this one. Then hit this one again. Then right here, this one.
The second part of this one just doesn't... That would just put you in jail.
Okay.
Would you rather get on hit... Would you rather be hit on by someone 20 years older than you?
Slippery road
ahead. Or someone 20 years younger than
just
you?
Just my size!
That's kind of a weird question.
I mean, one puts you in fucking jail.
Not necessarily. I think... You
like
could still technically be hit on someone. It's if you hit on that person back, that's when you would go to jail.
Tyler.
Is what I'm kind of, is the logic I'm going with here, right?
Teenagers, ew.
Yeah, no. The answer is obvious for that one. 20 years older. I'm still just saying. this is gonna be annoying, isn't it? Okay. Oh my god. Dang it.
I've done both.
What?
Would you rather fall down in public?
Yeah, maybe that time at the mall.
Shut! Why do you always have to bring that shit up, bitch?
Because it's the one that's almost always at the forefront of my mind. Oh my god, this is bad. We just died. Thank you. Okay.
Fall down in public or pass gas in public?
I've done both. But probably if I had to pick one, pass gas.
Eh.
You crop dust.
SpongeBob to Mission Control, so want you to go.
It's called crop dusting.
Yes, I know. You do it in both of your suits.
Yeah. Whatever. Yeah.
Pretty. Can take it!
I would go get the
just my side.
No, this is this.
Slippery road ahead.
In theory. There we go.
Would you rather run as fast as the Flash or be as strong as Superman?
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
As fast as Superman? Oh, okay.
You have that backwards.
Fast as the Flash. Well, let's be real here. It's debatable on who is faster, the Flash or Superman.
Oh god, don't get them started in the comments, Tyler.
Oh, we get comments? But anyways, point being, now we're talking speed, you know, the fact that the Flash can tap into the Speed Force. And we're getting into a lot of stuff. Probably as fast as the Flash.
I love opening presents.
This is probably my answer there. I'm gonna go back and try to find that tanker. So, I don't know.
Okay, would you rather go back to hit kindergarten with everything you know now, or know now everything your future self will learn?
Kindergarten knowing what I know now?
Yeah. Think about all the investments.
Ahoy there, Mr. Squidward.
Yes, you would have
been too young to make them.
Don't you have a platinum whisk to get?
Please, golden get spatula. People to make
whatever.
Them for us.
There's one up there.
No one would believe us. Okay. There. I think we finished watching now. the stash. And jump.
You've just met the Sponginator. I feel like a new sponge.
Oh, right. Bounce. Need the next one.
I got this
one. Nice SpongeBob using his face to bounce off stuff.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
If we get enough shiny things, which I think we need 6,000, to buy the next one from Mr. Krabs, we will probably do that, regardless of where we are at. Okay, now we tag in for Sandy. Okay.
The shinier,
I have
better.
That one constantly. Would you rather always have an annoying song stuck in your head, or an itch you can't reach? I have that constantly!
Song stuck in my head.
Would you rather be Batman or Iron Man?
Iron Man.
No, you would not. Because the last time you just mauled him.
That's true. Yeah, this is.
It shines!
You really just say Iron Man?
Yeah. What the heck? Okay, that was.
You're facing the wrong
way. I was facing this way. Originally, the angle is just really weird. The camera angle they make you do is really weird. There. Yeah, no, Iron Man. Chomp. Okay. Spend shiny things.
Aw, I hate when we have to spend shiny things.
Yeah, the ones I can't give them, it's ones I can't give to Mr. Krabs. Oh, got what we came for. Got one of the things we came for, though. No, I go spatula. Is this one actually specifically for bungee jumping? It is. Okay. Oops. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. I already have really stupid camera angles. And now we have to do.
Thank God it's you and not me.
I've never been a fan. I'm all for wall jumps like that, but
say hello to my
I don't
little
like having
friend.
To do them.
Like a new sponge.
I missed that one. Oh, this is really stupid. Okay. Almost. Oh my gosh. This is not fun. if you're off by like. There we go. Are you kidding? It's not. This is just stupid. Instead of throwing me out, it's just throwing me up vertically. And then when I go to jump to get, like, an extra jump. There. Damn, that was... Okay. I'm gonna have to do that again. This is not fun, is it? It somehow put me on the other side of the...
That's all.
Like a spring breeze.
It's... I think I have not found my least favorite level so far. Couple was easy to get lost in, but...
Okay. Would you rather be so afraid of heights that you couldn't even go to the second floor,
or be so afraid of the sun that you can only leave on cloudy days?
Ahoy there, SpongeBob!
I'm already pretty terrified.
Yes, well,
no shit.
Here's what you need to do. Destroy. Okay. Once the power is up.
Yeah, but that means we have to move from the third floor down to the first floor.
Yeah, which isn't happening. Okay, so we have to destroy all the generators.
Cha-ching! I feel like a new sponge.
Do I actually? Okay, I get rid of you. But now, though. Okay. I figured it out. We destroyed these. Okay. All robot cannons are destroyed. Now... check something. Okay, so... destroy the...
Would you rather serenade by Justin Bieber or Justin Timberlake?
Justin Timberlake. Okay. That's annoying. Legs is... okay.
This one's for Texas.
Let's try this again.
Shinier the better. I hate wasting good vittles.
Would you rather wear clothes that are always too big or a couple sizes too small?
I prefer baggy clothes.
Yeah.
It's more comfortable.
It's not even that. I spend so much time tugging on my clothes anyways.
Yeah, I get that. There we go. This game just keeps. I feel like this game is dropping more of my commands than I really would like it to.
Probably.
I don't know. I don't want to be like DSP, who's like, oh man, the game dropped my controls. Because that's his excuse for everything. But sometimes, there's a point where sometimes it feels like games just.
Don't listen.
Don't register or something. There. Okay, so we have to use these cannons here to destroy that ship. This will be the fourth cannon.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Push.
I'm missing a cannon. I'm gonna take this crap and this spatula. Okay.
Remember, you have to align.
Okay, maybe not.
I think there might be another cannon on the other ship.
No, you want all the Flying Dutchman. You just said all the ones on the Flying Dutchman ship.
Fresh, like a spring breeze.
And I think I see where I have to go. No, those are the ones I took. There's a sock up there. There's one, two, three. Where's the four? I think I see it.
Bubble collar!
Yep, it's up there. Okay.
So you're gonna need Sandy?
No, I need SpongeBob, then Sandy, then SpongeBob. We need to go over here.
You just met the Sponginator. Ow! Help her! Goodbye, son! Ow! I'm ready!
Actually, that's exactly where I needed to be, I think. Yep. Oh my gosh.
Would you rather
I think I need to be Sandy.
Would you rather look beside Dwight Schrute or Homer Simpson?
Dwight Schrute? That makes everything infinitely more interesting. Okay. There we go.
Would you rather star in a Star Wars film or Marvel?
Marvel. I've always preferred Marvel slightly more to, Star Wars.
Eminem perform the soundtrack of your life.
Eminem. I don't like rap very much, but I don't really like Celine Dion either. Like, I don't hate her, but... Okay.
Almost done with this site.
Okay, now we fire the cannons. Yay.
We did it! We got your ship back and defeated the robots!
That you did! But now that I look at it, I think I'll keep this golden spatula. It's so nice and shiny. It reminds me of my first buried treasure.
But what about our deal?
Ah, never make a deal with a ghost. Deals don't mean anything to me. Except for that great deal I got on a butter churn back in 1873. What a prize.
You know, I think my favorite episode of with the Flying Dutchman is the one where Mr. Krabs plays the board game and he gets so obsessed with it that he actually gets Patrick and SpongeBob to follow it, and then they find out it's real, and then Mr. Krabs, Patrick and SpongeBob get doubloons, and all Mr. Krabs gets is a little plastic treasure chest, and he's like, "But it's fake." He's like, "But it's based on a real treasure chest." Did I get the gold spatula for that?
No.
Yeah, I did. No. Oh, I have to beat the Flying Dutchman now.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
You weren't paying attention to the cutscene, were you?
Kind of was, kind of wasn't. Okay. And of course, it's gonna be Sandy the one that fights him. She's the one in the back, though.
Okay, that's better.
I don't know. It wants me to last a little tail, but.
Oh!
Hurting the ghost. SpongeBob, do we question anything?
Yes. Questioned it all.
I think one thing I am starting to wish that this game did have was like a few more bosses Heck, how cool would it have been to have fought a sea bear? Remember from that campfire episode? What is it?
Would you rather watch nothing but The Office or Friends for life?
That's easy. Friends is subpar compared to The Office.
No. No, it's not.
I don't think Friends is that fun. Like, it's funny. But...
And I don't like The Office. It's fine to watch every now and then, but...
I don't watch it as much as I used to.
Dude, we just finished watching it.
Yeah, and I haven't watched an episode in several months. Okay. And we didn't even watch that much of it. We watched it, like, a season. So I gotta say this, though, as far as, like... The one thing I really started to not understand, and this seems to be this way with all fandoms. Because, you know, you have the Ruby people that can't stand, well, anything. But, you know, they claim to be fans. But they can't stand a Ruby. Okay. And then you have the Office fans who, like, if it doesn't fit with their, like, preconceived notion of, like, good, then it's terrible. Like, this whole idea that Pam from The Office is the office mattress and that she's a terrible human being when she's trying to, you know, do her best to support two kids and her husband who she wants to be able to give him his dream, but she's also got to be like, hey, moving to Philly and starting a business, you know, may not be what's best for us right now. You know, but at the same time, it's like, you know, everyone just says, oh, Pam is this god-awful person.
I can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear. I think she's
better than Angela. She's better than Angela. Yeah, I think everyone in the office can agree, though, that Jan is arguably the worst person in the office.
Would you rather have your style critiqued by Anna Wintour or Miranda Priestley?
I don't know who... Priestley is from Devil Wears Prada. I don't know.
Anna Wintour is, or was, the editor of Vogue, who Miranda Priestley was based off of.
I'm gonna go with Priestley, because I don't know... Again, still don't know who the other person is. I don't know enough about said person. Okay. Where are we at then? Okay. Okay. We're back at the beginning. And we're missing spatulas.
Oh, definitely Christmas songs all year round.
Okay, what is the question?
Would you rather be able to listen to Christmas songs all year round, or only be able to watch nothing but horror movies?
Horror movies.
Christmas songs!
I like some Christmas songs, but not enough.
Nope. Fuck you. Not watching nothing but horror movies.
I have to do all this to SpongeBob.
Well, that's awful pretty.
And we're missing... two gold spatulas. One more than two, but... like, three gold spatulas. So I'm gonna switch to SpongeBob. If I can find a bus stop. Annoying that I can't find one. I'm gonna jump in. I'm gonna trade off. Why is there not a bus stop near the entrance? This takes us to...
Do I really have to carry Patrick's socks?
Yeah, check out. I think there's that golden spatula from Goo Tanker, I think, is in this area. There's a faster way to move. Okay. a ball. Oh, man. You know what, isn't it? Okay, so one thing I have, another complaint, like, there are parts of this game that I do enjoy, but, one thing I think the Spyro games did better was how they handled the currency. You know?
Yeah.
It's how they handled currency in that game. There was X amount of gems in every single level. You could not gather any more than that. And that counted towards your 100%. But they didn't have as many of the stupid barriers where you had to pay to progress further in the level. Because you put too many of those in, and then it just feels like you're grinding. Okay. Well, we're gonna go check out.
Would you rather live on a desert island with your celebrity crush?
Or
in a mansion with your ex.
Island.
Mansion.
Okay.
I'm rollerific.
I still want to figure out how to get... Okay. Last thing we're going to try to do this episode is get the spatula that's on top of the trunk. And then you get stuck. Like, what's the point? Okay, that's annoying. I don't understand how you're supposed to get up there. Can you... How many more gold spatulas do we need? 10. Okay, got those ones. Those ones. We're only missing one here and there. We have quite a few here to get. We have two more there. Still don't know what we're missing for that one. Three there, two there, we've got everything there, and then we need 5,000 shiny objects. Okay. And we got everything there. Let's go check out Sand Mountain, I guess, really quick.
There's nothing to land. Ow.
Where's the point? Okay.
That's for messing with Texas.
I think I'm missing for this level.
Well, besides eating the orange.
Which one? I don't think I'm going to attempt it. It's getting the 8. Sandmen, yeah. Honestly, I'm just trying to do enough at this point that we just beat the game. I don't really have an interest in getting all 100 anymore. I was already torn on that.
Okay.
But I think we're just gonna focus on beating this. We have 6 more to find. And we probably have to go down the track. And we can't die because then it starts over. It starts the Sandman count over. See, that's so dumb. Alright. I think we're gonna call it here for this episode. I
can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
Because I'm starting to get a little frustrated with choice of mechanics. Because now you have to start over. It's not like you die, you start at the top, you know. But I have to find. That's
another.
But we still have to get to the bottom. No, because they're all on this slope, I'm pretty sure.
The slope splits off into two places.
Yeah, but see, now you have to start over. You miss one. No, I'm not, like, it's just, I feel like this is a poor design choice. Like, if you're gonna, you know, if falling off starts you over for, like, a count of collecting something, just start everyone off at the top of the hill, not part way through it. You know?
It's the checkpoint.
Yeah, but don't put it, like, it just, it doesn't make sense to me. Like, it's, if anything, it's frustrating because now it's like, oh, what if I had gotten 7 then died? Well, now I have to start all over, you know, but start in the middle of the course. It's not like, oh, hey, I just start over, try the top, okay, I know exactly what to do now. It's like, oh, I have to go finish this, then I can start over. Then I have to start over to, you know, to find these sandmen. Then of course, because the print path splits off in so many different ways.
I can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
That's dumb. This is dumb. Alright, we're done. We're done with this episode. I'm gonna... Between now and the next episode, which will be Wednesday? Monday. Because I know my days of the week. I'm gonna figure out which...
No, he doesn't.
Which gold spatulas are gonna be the most efficient to wrap up. So that we can just kind of start so we can kind of close this game out. If you like our content, like and subscribe to our channel. We upload Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And thanks for watching.